question. If theta is the acute angle, between the lines given by ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equal to 0, prove that tan theta equal to root square minus ab upon a plus b. If a plus b not equal to 0, we have m1 plus m2 is equal to minus 2h upon b. M1 m2 is equal to a upon b. M1 minus m2 is equal to 2 root x square minus ab upon b. Put all these values in the formula. Tan theta equal to m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 m2. Therefore, tan theta is equal to m1 minus m2 is 2 root x square minus ab upon b, 1 plus m1 m2 is a upon b. Root x square minus ab upon b. At the denominator take cross product b plus a, product at denominator b. B get cancelled. Therefore tan theta is equal to 2 root x square minus ab. A plus B.